Thank you. gravity.
Thank you.
flow of the garbage up the slope to get out.
Flying is full of garbage.
Thank you. 2014, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the Marker. The Marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. By the millions, people flocked to hear more about the Marker and the unity it promised after Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated, and thus became the first martyr for the church. Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. Followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. A small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
Into the church, hurry!
Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
to the Titan Station Church of Unitology. We're glad you've come to visit our sanctuary and place of light and hope. Our tour guides are looking forward to showing you the best of our beliefs and what a meaningful and enlightening impact we can have in your daily life. There is, of course, no obligation of any kind with this tour. Kindly remember to stay with your tour guide at all times. Someone will be with you shortly.
Cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
Welcome to the Unity Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of the church's most sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the Unitology scholars as they debate the glorious mysteries of the Black Marker. Note the intricate details of the stained glass roof, forged from the hand-filtered sand of Titan itself. Seminar is currently in progress. Please wait for the next available church associate. Indoctrination is a pleasant, joyous event where you will take the first one, that is, unitology.
Ideal world to you, then look no further. Converge. resurgence is coming.
Replace the fuse for the observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
In the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
You'll go through the funerary ring church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earthcard can't land us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I what?
Welcome to the Basilica. The hauntingly beautiful hall serves as the starting point for many of our formal ceremonies. Its architecture is rich in symbolism, and the stained glass ceilings are forged from gold. Welcome to the Basilica. The hauntingly beautiful hall serves as the starting point for many of our formal ceremonies. Its architecture is rich in symbolism, and the stained glass ceilings are forged from no less than the sands of Jupiter's long-lost moon Io, making them nearly priceless. Enjoy the light and the love this room offers, as many have done before you. Observing the funerary rituals of the church. Flash photography and holographic imaging are not permitted inside the church. Thank you for your compliance.
Arrives. We gather now to pay respect to the bodies of the dead. Those who have been fortunate to be called ahead of us. Their bodies and souls go now into protective custody of the church, where they will be looked after and cared for. To rejoice. Let us always remember that death is a blessing. Just as all life comes from the marker, all life will one day return to it. The body and soul will live on, with brothers and sisters, with family and friends, when the day of conversion arrives. For this is what the marker promises us, and this is what we know to be true. All be praised. Children of the Marker, we gather now to pay respect to the bodies of the dead, those who have been fortunate to be called ahead of us. Their bodies and souls go now into protective custody of the church, where they will be looked after and cared for. This is not an occasion for grief, but an occasion to rejoice. Let us always remember that death is a blessing. Just as all life comes from the marker, all life will one day return to it. The body and soul will live on, with brothers and sisters, with families and friends, when the day of conversion arrives. For this is what the marker promises us, and this is what we know to be true. Amen. Be praised. Children of the marker, we gather now to be praised.